species we've transported to these fairgrounds. Later generations would find their displays insensitive, their social science flawed. Those who staged them were unapologetic in their sense of cultural and racial superiority. The promise and potential of America seemed unlimited. In 1904, in St. Louis, perhaps as never again in that brand new century, there was a display of pride and confidence and optimism for what lay ahead.
Cedar Rapids at 6:30 in the evening and arrived at St. Louis on Monday morning about 7 o'clock. I never slept a wink, but I was not tired, so we started for the fairgrounds at once. Laura Merritt.
Laura Merritt's family arrived in St. Louis August 28, 1904, and were determined to see and do and learn as much as they could. Hardly country bumpkins, they were well aware of the world outside Cedar Rapids. They knew that in the summer of 1904, they could find that world in St. Louis. The culture, the art, the food and music, the machines, the entertainment, displays of the strange and exotic, and the first Olympic Games to be held on American soil.